I'm Tirzah, and I will tell you the story of Snow White. Once upon a time, there was a lovely queen who gave a birth to a beautiful baby girl called Snow White. When Snow White was really young, the queen died, and the evil queen was wicked and jealous for Snow White. As the years passed, Snow White grew very beautiful, and a handsome prince who was flying after the castle saw Snow White and wished he fell in love with her. It slowly ended the dream more. The queen was beautiful as well, and every day she asked her magic mirror on the wall, "Who is the fairest of them all?" replied the mirror. You are the fairest of them all," said the mirror. And so many years passed. The Snow White's 18 birthday. The queen asked a useful question. "Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the fairest of them all?" replied the mirror. "Snow White is the fairest of them all," said the mirror. "How can every day she asked it?" The answer replied the same. Green and angry and spitting with rain, even she can not see Snow White any longer. She ordered her to take her and then kill her. When he was about to kill her, he was looking in his eyes, and since she knew she could not kill her because she was the beautiful lady in the whole universe. So, instead of killing her, she said to run away and never to return. She ran and then, when she was so tired to take another step, she found the little cottage. And then she see inside there was seven little plates, seven little cups, and fourteen spoons, and seven little chairs. And up there she goes, it was seven little beds. She got water and she was too tired that she sleep in the little bed. There belongs seven dwarfs. Their name was Happy, Talky, Jim, Sleazy, Sleepy, and Happy. They go to the mountains to search for diamonds. Once they saw Snow White sleeping in the one of their beds, they said, "Heavens to God," and she said, "Snow White in one of their beds," and the seven beds squeeze into six beds, and they let Snow White sleep till the morning. And Snow White explained the story. They let her say how much she liked. And a queen asked the usual question, "Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the fairest of them all?" replied the mirror. "Snow White still is the fairest of them all," replied the mirror. When the queen learned that Snow White, the huntsman, don't kill the queen, she dear old lady selling the apples and said, lovely fresh fruits, Snow White should not, then she never opened, she should not open the door for strangers, and she could, and then Snow White took one bed right and she fell down on the floor. And Snow White, and when the seven dwarfs come and see the beautiful Snow White dead on the floor, they put a oven. The handsome prince came and sees Snow White. He fell in love with her. When he about to kiss her, Snow White slowly opened her eyes. And when the king learned, he banished her from the kingdom forever. And Snow White and the handsome prince were married, and they stay happily ever after.